Two lorries carry the bodies of the victims from Saturday's plane crash in Egypt. The remains of more than 170 people have been flown back to St. Petersburg in Russia and transported in two lorries from Pulkovo Airport. 224 people were killed when the Metrojet Airbus crashed shortly after takeoff from the Egyptian resort of Sharm el-Sheikh. A top official from the Russian airline has blamed external activity. It has said a technical fault could not have caused the fatal jet crash and that only some kind of impact could have caused the plane to start falling apart in mid-air. It's understood the plane lost 186 miles per hour of speed and 5,000 feet of altitude in just 1 minute. The Kremlin has refused to rule out terrorism as a possible cause. So far, committee investigators said they did not believe the plane had been struck from the outside based on a preliminary examination of the black boxes recovered from the flight. It's understood the aircraft's crew did not make any contact about problems with the plane during the 23 minutes before it disappeared off flight radar.